That is intensity. And that eight-man elimination coming up tonight. Well, earlier in the week, I had a chance to sit down with the one and only Vince Russo. Talk to him about many things, about what happened at Bash of the Beach, and about what's going to happen in the three-way dance at New Blood Rising. Here's the interview with Vince Russo. Blaze, keep plugging away, buddy, as we go back to the action here on WCW Thunder. Here comes the one and only Mike Awesome. And a reminder, this coming Friday, tickets go on sale for the Monday Nitro on Monday, August 28th. The Pan American Center, Las Cruces, New Mexico. Meet Rey Mysterio and Conan at the box office at 10 a.m. this Friday. And tickets go on sale for Las Cruces. Mike Awesome, leading one of his bigger fans to the ring.
You know who I am, and you know what I like.
More vocal fans.
So if you're pleasantly plump and large and in charge, the Fat Chick Thriller is here to give you a dose of the old vitamin P. And the P stands for passion, baby. So if anybody calls you fat, be proud of it. Because as far as I'm concerned, you're just bursting at the seams with love. But I got a little business to take care of first. Positively Canyon, you've stuck your nose in the wrong place before, and I made a promise to that lovely Judy Bagwell. So Canyon, get your ass out here and let's fight!
Lovely Judy Bagwell?
In her own way, she's a very lovely lady.
What are you trying to say, that she's not lovely?
Let me say something, it was good to see Buff Bagwell sitting up on the gurney out back. Hopefully the injury has not reoccurred. And here comes the snake in the grass. The lowest form of life that we have seen in a long, long time in Positively Canyon.
And he wants to put Judy Bagwell in her place. Positively Canyon claims that she doesn't know her role in wrestling, and that's why he wants that Judy Bagwell on a pole match at New Blood Rising.
Swing and a miss that time into the midsection. Positively, Mike, today, can you say anything to maybe get a
Wow,
what a move that was. To put a final word on what we just heard from Vince Russo.
Tony, it was incredible listening to Vince Russo and the insight that
he has
as we see Awesome go for the cover.
I
think it's impossible to put a final word until we see what happens at New Blood Rising, especially in that big three-way match involving Steiner, Nash, and Goldberg.
That three-way match has all the intrigue for the wrestling fans, for the employees, for the people in the backstage. No one knows what's going to happen. And New Blood Rising.
You know, Tony, I want Mike Awesome to take this guy out right here because, you know, nobody in the dressing room really likes this guy. But I want to make a comment on what Vince Russo just got through talking about.
All right.
You know, I'm a member of the roster in WCW. I am a professional wrestler here, and I've been here. Oh, big move. He could have hurt Mike right there. As I was saying, I've been here since 1993. I've been through this booker. I've been through that booker.
Go ahead.
Been through all the changes this company has seen in the last 7 or 8 years. But Vince Russo, to me, seems to be very, very serious and very, very stern about what he told you at that interview.
Very sincere man is what he is. He has a vision, and he's going to carry it out. There's no question. But what's going to happen at New Blood Rising?
Yes.
Look at this. Look at this. Positively, Canyon has a chance now for Judy Bagwell and New Blood Rising to be his valet. Mike Awesome has a chance to get some revenge back on Lance Storm. Those matches at New Blood Rising. Canyon has Awesome up and down.
That could have hurt the small of the back.
On the lower back, the right one, two. And Mike Awesome kicked out of it. Mike Awesome confronted the Cat. The Cat has a match with Lance Storm tonight for the U.S. or Canadian title. And Mike Awesome said, hey, what about my title shot coming up in 11 days?
Cat promised him he'd take care of
it. Hit shot, two.
Almost.
Guys, one final thought. That wasn't Vince Russo, the wrestling character that we heard from earlier. That was from Vince Russo, the man.
The writer, the booker, the man who is in charge creatively of WCW. Down goes Positively Canyon, a big foot for Mike Awesome. Here's a big man who can really fly through the air, but he is stymied that time by Canyon, who nailed him on the way up.
Sometimes Mike Awesome, offensive ability, gets him in
Canyon.
Big trouble with
Canyon.
Oh, come on.
Oh, the Canyon cutter that time. That snapped his neck.
Oh, yeah.
Mike Awesome is in a tremendous amount of pain here. How much fight does he have left? Cup one, two. Oh, he barely got
it. I thought he was out right there,
Tony. I thought he was too, Stevie.
We often have called him the innovator of offense.
Why is he spending so much time jacking? Oh, come on.
Nobody is safe around this guy.
What's it gonna stop with this positively pinning? Why did he hit the referee?
What?
Now he's on
the table. A photographer here at ringside. He just canyon cut him.
Was that a photographer?
The man's a maniac.
Now,
wait
a minute.
Now, Mike, let me ask you a question.
Wait a minute.
Don't be looking at us. We've got Stevie Ray.
And now one of our grips.
What is he doing? He's canyon cutting these guys. They're just security.
A photographer.
For God's sake.
Photographer, a cameraman, a grip. My God, he's out of control.
Bodies laid out all over the arena.
Look at this.
Now he's going back to the one photographer who was just trying to take a picture of his ugly mug, and he wants to canyon cut the guy.
He's frustrated. Maybe he can pull off.
Here comes Judy Bagwell.
Oh, she whacked him with the purse, and she's got a brick in the purse.
It's a foreign object in that purse.
That's a brick is what it is.
Well, technically, yes. It's a foreign object.
Up, and now she made it with a brick, and now. They're running off the bomb. One, two, it's over. Judy Bagwell's revenge.
Revenge for the Bagwells, both Judy and Buff.
Let's go backstage. Lance Storm at the water cooler prepares for his third title match of the night. His opponent, the commissioner, the cat, one-on-one for the U.S. Canadian title next.